So there's lines under there, eh? Why would they need lines if they've got all that cloud already? I don't know how other people can see this. Sticks out like a sore thumb. The difference in the clouds. Colours, all that. Even the hexagon shapes in the cloud. That'll be the graphene. Sky, and then it goes down that way.